Assalamu alaikum, welcome back to Sis's Kitchen. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I make shrimp roll, and these are the ingredients I'm going to be using. I have all the ingredients in the description box, and I'm also going to list them on the screen for you. So I clean the shrimps first and then I cut it into kind of small pieces. I use about 4 tablespoons of oil. You can use any cooking oil of your choice. And then I start frying the shrimps. I add garlic and I will also add onions and other ingredients. I finished making the shrimps, the stuffing, and I'm going to put it on the side to cool down. Then I will show you how I start wrapping the shrimps roll. Thank you. wrapping, I pack everything in a storage bag, and I'm going to store it in the freezer, and then I will just fry it as